Hey everyone, how are you? Get that crap off the screen. Oh shoot, hang on. I forgot something.
Kitty, not
now. Man, I swear she sleeps all day and then she, as soon as I go live, she's crying. Oh, I just got tags, that's it. Let me just make sure. And I don't actually need this thing open. Yeah, it's just tags. Just tags, yep. Alright, let me close this. I don't need the checklist open, I'm closing that. That's what I'm closing, in case you're wondering what the hell I'm talking about. So, welcome everyone, how are you? Hugo, thank you for the host. Let me get my chat up. What is up with this? There we go. Alright, I think I am ready. Get my tag map up. Alright, where am I even? What house is this? Paradiso. Doesn't ring a bell. Oh man, alright, so I gotta go back down to Los Santos. Because I am in nowhere I need to be. Which I think it'll probably just be quicker if I drive there. Whoops. That's a wall. So, hello everyone. I didn't give everybody an individual hello. I just was kind of caught off guard there. I was caught slipping at the end there. I had nothing ready to go. I had to quickly get everything running. Let me... There. Alright. We're good. Oh, come on, please. Stormfire Twister! Oh my god. Stormfire Twister? What the heck is going on? Oh, okay, I see. That's right, because... You're fine. Thank you for the 20 bits, Noah. And thank you for the 2 gift subs, Stormfire Twister. I forgot it. It goes off 3 times because once for the gift and then once for the giftees, each of them. So, thank you for the host, Taddy Tater. So, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm going to the airport so I can get the heck down to Los Santos quickly. Victor, thank you for the host. Trying to do this without wrecking too bad. Get on the bike! Bike, please! Alright. You gotta give me a few seconds. I'm still not caught up with chat. I'm like, looking around at everything that's running and making sure everything is still going. I think we're good, though. So... I am having an okay day. It's not great, not bad. Can't complain. Damn, Koopa Trooper got all the bee emotes. So, I'm going south because the very first one is... At least on the map. Oh yeah, I'll share the guide that I'm using too. The very first one is by the pier. Or not the pier, but the who's requesting all the Metallica? I don't know, you only get 2 requests per person, so at any one time, so it's a group effort apparently if it's all Metallica. Is this Los Santos yet? Yeah, it is. I think it's over here. So I'm going to need to find a motorcycle because I'm not going to run around all these. Damn it, I'm on the wrong pier. It's on that one. Wait, is it? Let me share my map that I'm using.
Let's see, we are right there. We got King 453.
Oh shit, I didn't want to bend 10,000, but I'll leave it. So that's the map I'm using for the guide. Right now I'm only looking at the map. Yeah, I'm definitely at the wrong one. Hope I don't lose. No, I'm not going to lose. There's no way I can lose. There's no races, no nothing. It's just find them all one at a time. There's 100 of them. Oh, I don't have any... I don't have a spray can either. All right, I need a vehicle. I need to get back to Grove Street. Pick up a spray can. Ah, I'm completely unprepared for this. I should have gotten a spray can at lunch. Yeah, I didn't notice it on any other stream today, except for Hugo's. So I'm not sure what was going on. Hopefully it's not like that tomorrow. Am I going to pick up multiple or just the one? I know there's one on the roof of that building near CJ's house, and then there's one upstairs. You bastard. So I'll grab both of those. Hey, Ozify, how are you? You can exit and re-enter CJ's house and it'll keep getting... Really? I didn't know that. Shit, I guess I can't go up this way. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's see if I can get up here. This might be a little difficult. Oh, nice. First try. That's right, I gotta replace this. Okay, there's that one. Well, if I can exit the house and go back in and get it, I'll get a couple. You know what? Let me grab that bike too. Love another 187. What happens if you host my stream? Does it host a random at the end? No, it just stops hosting when I go offline. Hey, Daddy Edie, how are you? Oh, that did I even get that money? I think I did. Alright, well, if that comes back, if I exit, I guess it's like Torino's, but not quite. There we go. Well, that doesn't work. All right, so I'm grabbing just two. Let me save my game, see if it reappears like Torino. That's a really loud song there, so I'm turning that down. Let's see if it's there again. Because with Torino, you can do this over and over. Yeah, see, it doesn't work with the spray cans. I thought I tried this before. I didn't think I could grab more than one. Nope. Not true, Carmillion. Yep, and I did save. So I guess I'll just be coming back here. Yeah, it's too bad I can't start like a new game plus and then, you know, just do that sweet mission. Oh, it's there after I save? Well, okay. Well, when I run out, I'll do that. Noah, thank you for the host. Or was it this one? Seven cans is enough for 100 tags? Cool. Hey, Aroused by Apples, how are you? Fuck, it's not this one. Yeah, for real. Yeah, hopefully that's not... I honestly, when I first saw that, I'm like, well, it's even the same color. It's green. This should be the last day podcast. It should be. All I've got left is tags. And actually, you know what? I turned off the checklist because I'm like, oh, I know all I need is tags, but I want to know how many tags. That will help. So I've got 7 of 100 already. I think this is over. There it is. Okay, that's number one. Let me put on my map. Number two is kind of, whoops. Number two is kind of like over here somewhere. Maybe it's under there, maybe? Is that where it is? Yeah, all right. Here somewhere. Oh yeah, the ones between the houses are going to be kind of a pain. This one's up here, actually. Let me turn that music up. Got quiet all of a sudden. That last song was just super duper loud. Young Dale Jr., thank you for the host. I think again? I thought you hosted earlier, but thank you again, regardless. Is this one on the roof or something? There it is. Of course, there's a cop right there. Yeah, that's the other thing. I can get stars from this, so... Maybe I should go and talk to the girlfriend that I get to keep my weapons. Who's the girlfriend that I keep the weapons from? Where's she located? It's probably pretty far away, but... Alright, number four. Number four. Down... Right in there, in this little alley somewhere. She's in San Fierro. I got all the oysters, so I should be able to date her without any problem. This one was over here, isn't it? Nope. Where the hell is this one? The fuck? Where is this one? It showed it being in the middle of this building here. Barbara, she's all the way in the upper left part of the map.
Out of my way.
Oh, there it is. How about that? Right where I put the marker, too. And I still had trouble finding it. Okay. On the map, that's number 4. I believe this is 5 here. Oops. No, that's 7. There's 5. All right, 5. Somewhere over here. Oh, I know this one. There's like water down here, isn't it? The girl is the desert by a pain spray and a barbershop. Well, so far I haven't had a problem. So if I have a problem, then I'll consider going up there. Check it out. Hover machine or hovercraft there. I could use that to fly everywhere. Okay, 5. 6 is directly south, kinda. Right in there. A dinghy. Now, I'm pretty stoked so far. I haven't gotten any cops after me, which is nice. No, there it is.
Hey, chica.
All right, 7. It's right in here. Yeah, that's a cool emote. I might have to steal that from him. But I already have a love emote. Wait, was that it? Did I just pass it? No. Yeah, go ahead and request some Green Day. Maybe Kay will show up. Aha, look at that one. It's all sneaky-like. What the fuck? How do I get up there? Do I need to get on the bike, probably? I guess I can do that. Oh, sure, I get it there. Okay, 7. Looking for 8. Right now, 8 is all the way north. Like right on this building here. 9 is right around the corner there, so let's see if I can get them both without looking at the map again. Thank you for the host, blank username. That also sounds familiar. Didn't you host earlier? Or I don't know. Maybe Twitch is screwing up, or I'm just losing my mind. That's probably it. Oh, here it is. Never heard of the Butthole Surfers? If they were not named the Butthole Surfers, they would have been top 40. They would have been very, very popular. But they didn't get any radio play because of their name. At least not until much later in their career, when it was too late.
that lunatic.
Okay, that's 10. 11 is this building here on the corner. Guessing it's up or not. Oh shit. There's nothing up there, so how could it be up there? Oh fuck, I lost my bike, didn't I? I sure did. You know what? I think I can get out of here. Hang on. Nope, not that way. Fuck. You can do it, CJ, come on. Damn. All right, well. So long, bike. This one should be on the corner. Am I just not missing it? Is this the one that's like super dim that you can't see unless you're like on top of it? Or I'm not on the corner of the building. Hang on. I was in the wrong spot. There's 50 photo ops, 50 horseshoes, 50 oysters, and 100 spray tags. There's also 30 cars you got to collect as well. So if you count those as collectibles, which I do. There's also 32 properties. Here we come, ready or not. All right, so that was 11. Where's 12? 12. Is like right here. 50 fares, yeah. Although that's more of a. I guess if you're gonna count that, you gotta count pimping then as well, firemen, amber lamps. I need that bike. Here, park right on top of him so he can't get back on. Ooh, I might have a passenger. Nice. Got me a girlfriend, guys. All these people, are you jealous? Tweelevay, check it out. Where's Mrs. Tweelevay? I don't think she's around, but look at my girlfriend.
Look out!
Shit, where was this one? It's over here. There it is. All right. Where are you going? Get off my bike! Man. I would rather have that bike. You know what? You can have it.
Give me that bike.
Alright, and this one is up in the up there somewhere, so I gotta figure out how to get the hell up there. Honk means get the hell up there. Poor Twillow Bay. Yep. Damn it, how do I... Alright. This one's in the observatory. I remember seeing this one in 100% runs lots of times. Oops, sorry. Sorry. Officer, I'm deaf. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Alright, I'll take my time going up the hill now. Man, my cat's all freaked out for some reason. There must be something outside that she can smell. I'm tapping the accelerator like that's gonna make me run faster or something. Damn it. Well, at least I got rid of my star. No, I said, his 500k has nothing on my 132 million, not 1.2. I've got 134, though, actually, now. But when I did the, God damn it, I did it again!
Are you screwing with me?
All right, this time I'm doing it for sure. No problem. No question.
Oh, crap.
Is there like a road up there? Because I think I'm taking a footpath. Where's my road? I know, what the fuck? Yeah, let me just take the road up there instead of the footpath. I think that's my problem. Something related to Chrome and Twitch is causing your computer freeze and locked up. Happened before? Damn, that sucks. But yeah, Noah, you said this reminds you of GTA 5. And that's because it's the observatory. Well, come on, CJ, learn how to run. At least I know where this one's at, so I wasn't like looking around for a million years. Alright, and 14 is up over here, like right in there. And since I know going off the side works pretty well without dying. Davey!
Okay, Davey.
That's what I think every time he says Davey in the game. Anyhow, in case you're curious, if you ever want a silenced pistol, there's one over here. What pistol do I have? Fuck yeah, I'll switch it out. Poems, everyone! Okay, it's 14. Let me find 15 on the map. That's pretty close. I don't think I need to bring it up on the map. It's like underneath, like in here somewhere. Outside. It's around the other side. Oh shit. Gets spotted and it gets harder. Staples Center, Union Station, nowhere to be found in GTA 5, but yet they're in San Andreas. They didn't do a very good job. No, they didn't. This game is absolutely the best. All right, I should have seen it. All right, hang on. Let me look at the map. Yeah, it should be over here. Maybe it's on the up the stairs. Not these stairs, right? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, in the front, there's stairs, and it's like above me right there. You're right. Because this is the building where I'm always like, yeah, there's a snipe or a silenced pistol here, but no, it's actually next door. It's 15, 16 is north quite a little bit. Definitely north. Hey, he's Sam, how are you? Sorry, kid and play. This is the one I was thinking before where it's like you drop down these stairs and it's like underneath. Right? No, fuck. Am I in the right building? I think I am. Wait. No, I'm not far enough north. It's over here. Yeah. So, like I was saying, this one's in the down the stairs. All right, 16. I'm surprised I haven't got any cops yet. Seriously. 17 is all the way north. Oh man. All right. So, 17, I'm going to put this map up here. It is, like, up somewhere in there. Do Nah, Caesar doesn't care. Look at this bike here. I'm gonna grab it because it's not smoking. Nice random bike. I'll take it. Yeah, I was gonna do a critical analysis of that that line in the game. Because I believe 17s are the size of his muscles, and on the hang means he was in jail when he did it. Fuck, where is this one? Is it up? Oh, there it is. Right by it. This one is a little bit south. You only get cops if gangs see you or they're right by you. Alright, that's cool. Shit. Across the street?
Won't somebody do something?
Where am I looking? It's over this way more? Nope. It should be over here.
I'm driving, Mama Fingers!
What the fuck? Where is this one? Left? Is it like in here? Down there? Yeah, well, if I do burglary, I'm going up to Las Venturas to do it because the houses up there are more expensive, so they're... When you steal things from the house, you get more money. Alright. I might have to look in the guide. Not just the map, but the guide. Turn around, it's on the white brick wall. Okay, just making sure the white brick wall isn't down here. So, this one here... Alright, then I'm guessing it's over here. Just passed it. Oh, I see it. Damn, that's dim. Which one was that? That was 18. Alright, 18. 19 is... Looks like it's on the police station? Or whatever this building is. Newt Newt the Penguin? Yeah, I know some of them are, like, really dim like that. But, hey, that's... makes it a challenge. Okay, there's that one. Not quite where the map is telling me. It's like... the map would make me think it's, like, on the other side of this entranceway here. There you go, Shady. You finally got it. Awesome. Thanks for joining, Victor. Let's see, where am I going? 20... does look like it's the police station now. Yep. Okay. Where is 21? Oh, 21's down by the airport. Officer. So I'm guessing this one is on that road where you go up the top and then all those cars are everywhere and smash into you and... Let me mark this. Thank you. Noah, thank you for giving the tier one sub to, who got that? Podcast Hitman, congratulations. This is not where I thought it was. At least, yeah, this is definitely not where I thought it was. Well, sorry about that, Mr. Screen. Okay, there's 21. 22 is the one that I was thinking of. Which is over here. I don't think I can get there this way. Yeah, it's over here. That's 22, 23. I'm definitely going to need this. 23 is like right here. Might be a good time to save as well. Since... I don't want this to crash. How close to 100%? I am at 99.47%. I don't think it's going to give me any more percentage until I'm... completely done with these. Is this a bad idea coming this way? Nah, it's fine, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, this is fine. Where's my house? Which one of these is mine? Is it this one? Yeah, alright. How much is left to do? Just tags. Just tags. Nice, and that's why I'm saving, because you know how that goes. When you least expect it, expect it. You know what I'm saying? If you were to redraw the emotes, is there, if there's anything I would suggest? Make them look different from each other, because that's the one thing I... They kind of all look the same, I think. You're right. The gang saw me, so... I like snack. Don't change that one. Let's see, where's 24? 24 is through here. Is it on the other side? Oh. I think it's like on one of these houses here. Although Rage kind of looks different too. I mean, I think maybe it's just because of the color scheme, because it's they're all black and white. I didn't even know this was. Oh yeah, I did come this way. Where the fuck? It's not in the garage, is it? Thank you for the tidbit of information. We're all better and smarter now. Thank you, Noah. Thank you for the 20 bits as well. Crap, where is this one?
Oh, yeah.
Is this Aqua? Who is this? Oh, for shit's sake, I gotta look at the map. Alright, 24. Scroll down. Oh shit, this one's only tag 10. I gotta go page. Alright, let's see. 10, 16, 17, 18, 24. On the west side of a house near some flowers and chain link fence. Am I even on the right side of the... I bet you I'm not on the right side of the... No, I gotta be north. On the west side. Okay, so down at the other end. Is my bike gone? Fuck. I lost my bike. Look at that. It's not even close to where I... Oh, yeah. What? I don't see how this map is even close to this, but whatever. I gotta get a bike. Thanks, dude. I'll take it from here. Oh, you fucking dick. Get on! Let's not exchange punches. No, my bike! This one's like... And the, is the clucking bell here? Is that what this is? No? See, look at my map. Oh, it's on the other side of this. It's like the Pimpmobile or something over here. Me? Slim Shady or Eminem? I don't know. I was never really a fan of either. And honestly, I couldn't tell you the difference. I thought it was the same guy. I didn't realize he rapped differently depending on what persona he was using. Or is that just... He was old school Slim Shady and then later on he's Eminem? Alright, so there's 26... Looking for 27 right now. God, they don't make this map easy to follow. My heart is strong like steel. Alright, 27 is kinda over here. Around the corner. There it is. Oh shit, I'm out. Oh shit!
Get a move on.
So I gotta fill up. Remember which one I was on there? That was... Shit. 27 or 28? I forget. So let me go refill my stuff. I should grab a cop bike so I don't have to deal with that the whole time. Oh wait, here, let's do this.
It better pick up around here soon.
Grab that, save my game, go outside, come back in, go upstairs. Let's see if it's there. What other emotes? Honestly, I don't know. I need subscriber emotes and or badges and stuff like that. Whoop, let me save again. Tarwick, did you tell me that it would take 7 of these and I could do 100 spray tags, or was that somebody else? Was that Polaris? Somebody told me. Got some oomps. Oomps, 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 oomps. You like the star badge? That's the default one. That just shows I'm very lazy, and I haven't updated my, I gotta go outside first. I haven't updated my, info panel in years. Yeah, I was gonna put, like, links to Discord and YouTube and explain the card game and how it, the payouts work and stuff like that. I was gonna put all that in the info panel, but like I said, I'm lazy. Probably don't need any more. I bet you I do. Yeah, and I can put in the commands and stuff. I could even do it so... Ow. Ow. Well, I don't know. We'll see. I was thinking I can make it so it automatically updates the commands with whatever new commands there are, but I don't want to get into that. I'd have to do some fancy stuff, and I don't want to do no fancy stuff. No fancy crap, kid. Although I'm thinking, you know, it might be good to put in, like, not chip leader, but poker chip leader, because I can actually separate your chip winnings in the card game from everything else. Alright, where was I? It was down here. 27 is there, so we'll give that one a try. And I'm almost at 2,000 followers, by the way. I'm at 1995 right now. And for only the low, low price of $19.95, you too can have some LisaBadCat emotes. Call now. Operators are standing by. Oop, not quite there yet. Bike dude would? Think so? Okay, that was 27. 28 is one block north. Not really a block. Alright. I think I went too far. This one might be in the... Is it down there? Is it on the wall of this? Is it on the roof? Other side? Like over there? That's not down here. What have you last done in the game? Oh, there it is. I'm asking you blank. What's the last thing you've done in the game? Who are you playing as? Hopefully that doesn't spoil anything for you, but... Alright, then... Looking on the map... Looks like this one is... I think this one is in the... Wait, is it? I can't tell. That was 28. Let me put a thing on here. Oh, that's as far as I can zoom in. It says 29 is here. You're still Ellie? Okay. So you got a while to go. You've got plenty of game to play still. Fuck, I don't even know where this one is. Are they shooting at me? It's not on the sign, is it? It's not on that one. Not on that sign. Hmm. Alright, I gotta look at my guide here. Which one am I on? 29. 28 to 29. Okay, this one is in the flood control. Oh, yeah, I've been burned out of GTA Online forever. Will I do any of the stories games? Yeah, I probably will. Alright, 30 is now I gotta get up there. Good luck with that. Oh, that's not a ramp. No! We did it, chat. We did it. We can go pimping. I think there is one in here somewhere, but that's not the one I'm looking for right now, I don't think. For fuck's sake, maybe it is the one I'm looking for. I don't think... I think the one that I did in the... What? Hang on. Yeah, I did the wrong one. South side of the building near the chain link fence. Alright, so 30 was the one that I just did. 29 is the one. Right there. So this is 29. I've already done 30. Okay. It's this building. Maybe. Oh, there it is. It's on the back of the sign. I knew there was one on the sign. On the roof, on the roof. Okay. Gotcha, guys. Let's see if I can get up here. Oh, look at that. No butt spot in here. I would put butt spot in here if he didn't respond to the butt spot. Why? Butt spot no and butt spot yes, because that generates more spam than anything. Let's see, 31. I just did. 32 is block over. A little bit more.
Are you
okay? So I've done this one. Oh, I'm an idiot because I must have seen it along the way. Hopefully I didn't do it tonight because that means I did one out of order. Here's 33. Looks like it's, this is the one that I want here. If your channel got popular like Hugo One, would you put a spin on Whisper? Maybe. I don't know. But that's a big if there, Noah. I mean, the difference between my channel and Hugo's channel are light years. I've got a long, long way to go to ever get that popular, man. No, 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 what are you doing, CJ? Just giving that guy a little fresh air. He's like, all right, thanks, man. So that was 34. 35 is over here. There it is. Oh, damn it. Can I do this without jumping up there? Yeah, I know all three of you. Now, I was tempted to invite Buttspot in here because I figured, hey, there's an easy sub every month. Yeah, no, a low effort sub, but nah. Wait. Are they coming after me? Hang on. Which one did I just do? Is that 35? Hang on, I'm lost. Let me look at this map here. Yeah, okay, that's 35. I gotta do 36 now. And that one is in here. Whoops. Whoa! Those guys were getting a little bit too close. Now, is this one in here, or is this a different one? Yeah, I'm looking at 37. 36 is too this way, and it should be in the middle of these buildings. This one? There it is. Yep, and there—that's the bridge where that one is. I know where you're talking about, Noah. Yeah, it kind of sucks that by the time you guys see that I'm going in the wrong direction, I've probably already figured out where I'm at. This one I know is here because they usually do that at the end of a race. They jump over the wall. End up in here, and they do that one. See, that was 38. Right? 38? Fuck, I'm lost. That doesn't look like 38. That looks like something completely different. That looks like 37. Oh, 38 is south. I gotta look at this north-south. This north-south business is screwing me up. All right, so this one should be over in here somewhere behind a house. Or are these the ones that you do when you're on doing smokes missions or sweets mission? Yeah. Okay. So these. It did say that at the. Hang on, I'm going into my guide. At the very top, it says how many, which ones are done on the mission with sweet. 38, 39, and 40, then 62, 63, and 64 completed during tagging up turf. So I need to do 41 right now. So let me bring that up on the map. 41. Down here? Yeah, down here. All right, now the question is, where did I put my bike? Oh, shit. Yeah, these are sweets tags. Yupper. Oh, sorry. It's spoiler. Shit, it's on the other side of this wall, isn't it? There's grenades back here, isn't there? Yeah, I see them. Okay, which one did I just do? Ah, oh, I'm lost. That was 41. Where the fuck is it? There's 42. Nope, that's 62. 37. 41. 42 is all the way over there. What the fuck? Okay. 42, if rumor is to be believed, is somewhere up here. Where's Glen Park? Glen Park's over here. So 42 is down here. You hope Hugo One can make a smiling CJ emote? I think he has one already, doesn't he? Oh, it's FFZ? Oh, same difference. Yeah, this one's far away. Is this one in here? This doesn't look familiar, but you never know. Oh, there it is. Hey, Charlie Goldman, it's going pretty good. How's it going with you? Okay, 43 is... This way... Next building. Okay, 43, 44. Where is 44? Okay, 44 is up north again. Right up here. Yep, 99.47%. Is there any way to find out what percent you're at for game completing the game since you're so close? Yeah, I'm using a... if you go to speedrun.com, there's a 100% tracker. And I've got that in a... different monitor, just for my own knowledge, without having to smoke, you know. I would have put it on screen, but the display's all fucked up, so it would have looked crappy, and so I figured I'll just use it for myself. I'll tell you what the percentage is. But yeah, all I have left is these tags. Oops. Two monitors. Now I got five monitors. You always thought Sweet was good till Hugo 1 uploaded his reason why Sweet was garbage? Oh shit, I got it. Okay, 44. 45 is over down to the right. And it's like on one of those buildings down there. Nothing wrong with smoking to get knowledge. And you did better on the chase tonight than you have in ages. What's the chase? Is that a game show? I'm assuming it's on one of these inside this... Oh, there it is. Okay, that was 45. 46 is in Glen Park. Officer. Oh, wait, that's not Glen Park. Oh, yeah, it is. Almost lost my bike. Forty-seven is on the building just south of here. You watch it religiously every night. Is it on every night? Or every night that it's on? Okay, 47. I guess it's in... up here? Am I in the right corner? Yeah. There it is. Skyrim is crazy, yo. Forty-nine is over at the hospital, it looks like. Oops, sorry. Okay, this one is over. Oh, sorry. It's 49. Oh, shit. Oh, he's not going after me. I thought he was coming after me for killing this dude.
That's very kind, Jesse boy.
Hey, man, forget it.
All right, 50.
It's
like over here in this house somewhere. Tweelave, I found where you live. Somewhere in here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's a stretch. Definitely not where I would say it would be based on the map. Tweedlave. Tweedlave. Okay, 50, 51 is to the north. Oh shit.
Get out. Hey, you better watch.
You want a hole in you, huh?
Okay, 51. I'm not seeing where this one is at. I guess it's on the church? Yeah, that is. Okay. Is 51, 52 is even further north. I gotta check this out here. 51. It's like up here. Like right that one. Thank you for the 20 bits, Noah.
I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind.
Nice, Tweelave. It's awesome. Not seeing it. This is where the game starts. Right in this alley. I don't see it. Alright, let's see. That's number 52 that I'm on? On a fence near a garage. Okay. And he's in the alley. What? Is he in the alley?
You're dangerous!
This cat, my god.
Hey, baby, good luck.
You hear this at the grocery store?
Get the heap of crap out there!
Am I even in the right spot? On a fence near a garage. No! Officer, please help me. Hang on. Kitty, shut up. I think it's up here further. No, it should be like in here. I'm on the wrong block. I'm a block away. That's funny. Give Kitty the microphone? Nah, fuck her. She won't talk on demand. She only talks when I don't have her attention, or she doesn't have my attention. There it is. Well, this is the right alley, at least. There it is. Exactly. Cat doing laundry. Okay, that's 52. 53 is north of that. Up here. Hey, the kid Gonzi. How are you? This isn't one that I did with Sweet, is it? No. Not even in the right spot. Oh yeah, there it is. Jeez. I couldn't see that. I drove right by it. You barely see that one. Good, you have a headache after delving into a meme rabbit hole? Oh god, yeah. That'll do it. Okay, so that's 53. 54 is a little west of here. It's like on the south side of this motel. There it is. At least the Baby Yoda memes have dried up. Yeah, that's true. I haven't seen one of those in a while. All right, 54. 55 is way out of the way now. These are the ones that are, like, kind of hard to see. Oh, fuck, you can't bust through that one. Oh, shit. How do I get out of here? There we go. Hey. Fuck, I thought it was a... Is it on this side of the street? One isn't on the roof or nothing. You know what? I'm gonna grab this cop bike. Shit.
Get off that bike.
Alright, I just want to turn off the gang wars, because that, even though I don't need to pay attention to them, they just annoy me. All right. While the star is going away, let me regroup and see if I can figure out where this one is. 55. 3455. In an alley between two houses. Yeah, that's not very specific. But it does look like he's facing north and he's on the north side. That's going pretty good, Noah. How about you? What's the most you can gamble? It's there is no limit. You can bet all your chips if you wanted to. But just keep in mind, you're not doubling up, you know, when you bet. It's a proportional payout. So if you bet $1 and the pot is $4 on the other side and you win, you'll win one quarter of those $4, so you'll win one more dollar. Alright, let me go get rid of this cop. What's the biggest number that Bobcat can handle? Max Int. Signed Max Int. Is there a cop bribe star around here? Oh, there's one at Glen Park. Even though it'll be gone by the time I get over there. You bet all your chips and lost. Was it a tie? And did you get your bet in? Are you sure you got it in? Because it may have... time may have run out before you got your bet in. Alright, so he's looking out to the street. Oh, you know what? He might be on the south side here. He's looking at a telephone pole.
Telling me to lose some weight.
I think he's over here. No, fuck. Where the hell was he? God damn it, where is this one? I'm looking at the picture in the map and I can't see it. There it is. Yeah, this is it. I saw the telephone pole. That's what tipped me off. Alright. Let me get back to my map here. That was 55. 56. Jeez, 56. They got, like, around the corner here, which is probably a completely different one. Take it easy, Praxter. Yeah, $2 billion. If anybody wins $2 billion, they're retired. Fuck. Oh my god, this cat. I don't think this is actually down here. I think it's up a little bit. There.
He's taking me to Ventures.
I think it's next to that building there. All right, let me go around. Fuck. Is it up here? Yeah, I think something's outside. The cat is freaking out.
Hey, you know you're at home?
Son of a bitch, where is this one? Okay, in the map, he's like right in here. So it's like on the left-hand side here. It's in here. No. Is it this one? It's probably a raccoon or something. I don't know. some dumb cat bullshit she's interested in. All right, that was 56. 57. It's like over here. At least that's what the map says, but let's see where he's actually located. Oh my god, this fucking cat. He's actually over here more. Oh, there it is.
I would call him a homo.
What type of name is that?
What rock did you crawl out of? That's right, go back home, boy.
I like that they only have bottles. They're not, like, shooting at me or anything like that. That was 57. 58 is up on the hill. You're better not chatting in that stream. Too big to have a conversation. Which stream are you talking about? Noah, I missed it. We have possums that hang out on the porch. Cats don't seem to give a rat's behind about them. What's your favorite Pringles? I like the regular. Just the old generic kind. I am boring and plain. Did you threaten somebody, Noah? Shouldn't be doing that. I don't think you threatened anybody. I don't think you're the threatening type of person. You're not a fighter, you're a lover. Alright, fucker, where is this one? Okay, so it's behind the buildings. Oh, it's right there. I passed it. God, it's so dim. I'd never liked these back here. I remember these being difficult back when I did this when I first did them casually many, many years ago. All right, 59 says it's in here. He say he taking me to Ventures. Okay, this one's in the railroad track. Or the railroad tunnel. Alright, let me park over here so I don't lose my bike to a train. Okay, that's 59. 60, 61. Okay, 60 looks like it's... Whoops. Looks like it's down here. Which one is... I gotta do for sweet, or I did with sweet? They're not knockoffs of the real versions. Nice. Generic chips. All good. Is it in here? I should have seen it by now, I think. Let me look at my map. 60. In an underground parking garage. There's a garage below me? Oh shit, look at this. Look at this! A pickup truck, dude! Okay, that was which one? That was 60. 61 is south of here. Smoke drives you in there, does he? Hey, where am I going? This way. Cat is freaking the fuck out. I see it. Alright, Grim, have a good night, man. Okay, that was 61. Pussies like porridge. 62 is on the corner here. This is a sweet one. Right? Yeah, so there's 62 here. 63 is... Wait a second. Yeah, they got 62 marked in a weird spot. They've got 62 marked over here. But this is 63. Let me look in the guide just to make sure. They don't have a picture for because they're fucking stupid. In an alley between two buildings. Wait, is that the one I just did earlier? Hang on. I lost track, and I need to catch my bearings here. Yeah. Okay, 61 is this one over here. 62 is... the one that's done in tagging up turf on the corner here. Yeah, right there. That's 62. And then 63 is this one that I do on tagging up turf. Yeah, it gets... because people were saying hello to a block of people and it was just taking up too much space. Okay, 62... But the thing is, I don't think he told chat that. So I'm start timing people out, and they're getting all pissed with me, and it's just like, you know, guys, I'm doing what I'm told. I'm sorry you can't handle that, but that's the way it is. Alright, 63, 64 is tagging up turf too, right? Let me just verify on the thing. Yep, 64 is tagging up turf. 65 is under the bridge. So this is the one, 65 is the one by Grove Street that you were talking about, Noah. Or wait, or is it? Hang on, I'm lost now again. 64. Yeah, 65 should be this one. Hopefully I'm in sync now. You've been banned from Hugo's? Yeah, I can check that out. Send me a Discord message. I'll check it out after the stream. By the way, when you got banned 3 years ago, your mom told you you say you're sorry, and you did? Well, cool. I'm glad you're back, dude. I'm glad that's all behind us, and we're good friends now. Okay, so 65. 66 is down the street. I'm guessing it's in here? There it is. So here's 66. Was I in sync? I don't remember what the last one was. 66, yeah, cool. I'm in sync with the game now. Fuck, where's 67? 67 is down here somewhere. This way. Hurry and get 69 so you can go to bed. All right, man. Well, not coming this way. Don't mind if I do. All right, I gotta look at the guide. 67. Okay, it's in the flood control. Snapple Final Fruit Fireworks Millennium Drink, 1999 to 2000, empty bottle only, USA, $50. What the fuck? Did you guys see the post I put on Discord, how people are selling the Xbox One X cinder blocks, and it's basically a cinder block that's painted black with the little Xbox logo, so it looks like the new Xbox that they announced? I saw one for $10,000 was the current bid today. It's like, you idiots. But there was another one that was like 99 cents free shipping. I'm like tempted to bid on it so that if I win, he'd have to ship it to me. And, you know, fuck. You know, a 99 cent cinder block. I don't think I can get a 99 cent cinder block at Home Depot. And it would cost him more to ship it to me than it, you know, to buy one. So. But how could people be so stupid? I don't know. I think the $10,000 was a joke bid. Okay, 68. No! I'm not adequate. Watch. Fuck, my bike!
Son of a bitch!
Why do I have like 12 cops after me?
Stop right there!
It's up to 14,000 right now? Yeah, it's gotta be jokes. Harambe shaped Cheeto. Well, fuck, I'd bid on that. Oh, crap.
Come back here!
Oh, fuck.
What was you saying?
Alright, I'm gonna go back and save my game real quick. I did get that one, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Fuck. I think you're right. Thank you for the 20 bits, Noah. $3 for a cinder block, you're ahead of the game. Yeah, exactly. Just keep buying them up. I'll be building that deck in no time. Apparently there's a... I own a house over here? Oh, it's Emmett's place. Which house is it? This one. Can you sell them for more if there's a riot? Demand would be a lot higher for sure. Well, generally, rioters will pick up stuff they're going to throw off the ground. So I don't think they're buying bricks so they can go out. All right, 68 is done. All right, screen, we're getting up on 69 here. It's down here. There it is. There we go. Okay, 70 is due south. Nope, not here. Hang on. It's like over here. So I guess this is okay. Yeah, this is good. Is this the one I already see? Like, you gotta drop down. I'm gonna get off and walk around because I don't want to lose my bike. Is it over here? Yeah, nice. 70. Oh, sorry, screen, I ruined it. I got 70 now. 71 is Like here, what the fuck is over here? Feel like you have insomnia at all times. Oh shit. I don't think I'm in the right spot. I'm looking for 71. Let me look at the guide here. 70. There's a bug flying around here. On the bridge. Okay. How do I get up there? Now, how does that work, screen? Are you sticking it up your butt? Oh, that sucks. Which side, left or right? Left. Thank you for the 20 bits, though, Noah. Yeah, I bought two apartments up in Palito Bay. One in Palito Bay, and then there was another one in over by Trevor's Airfield I bought. But then the game completely changed, because I used to buy the stuff up there because I liked, you know, spawning up there and then flying down to the city where everybody was hanging out and then griefing people. Essentially. But then it was all oppressors and shit, and I couldn't even get down to the city before I got blown up. Oh fuck, I need to be down below. Down there, because I gotta go to Cluckenbell. I'm going the wrong way. Your dog doesn't like weed. She likes the hot box effect. But I'm sure she doesn't like the fact that I can basically let him off in her face all night. I bet your dog enjoys your farts, man. Dogs like smelling shit like that. Fuck, my dog used to eat the cat box shit all the time. We used to call them kitty box crunchies. Okay, 72. There's too much shit on my map. There's, like, too many icons in here. It's 73 should be, like, right in there. Maybe by Emmett's, I'm guessing. Oh, close to Emmett's, but not quite. Yeah, they do. Jan Mutt is fucking minging by railway. Alrighty. I'm guessing that says... No, I don't know what that says. I don't even want to guess. Shit. 74. Schminking. 74 should be here. So on the other side of this building. Schmorking. I'm guessing this one is either up or over on the other side. Oh fuck, can't get up there. I'm gonna jump up and take a look. Hopefully I don't lose my bike. How did I make it up there that time? I don't get it. Alright. I'm gonna look at my guide. 74 on the corner of the plaza. What? Oh, it's over there. Yeah, I'm glad they have pictures to go along with this map, because this map sucks ass. 3 years ago on Twitch, you were new, no subs, no bits, no donations. Yeah, I was, for a long time, I didn't even sub or anything. I mean, I watched Adam AK for years, but I never subbed to him. I think I've subbed to him 3 times now, and that's after he's come back. After his long hiatuses, he'll come back for, like, a stream, I'll catch him, and then I won't see him for, like, you know, 3 years. Alright, so that was 74.
I've even grown my toilet seat.
Let's see, 74. 75 is...
down here. Somewhere. Fuck. Do I risk going down there? You know what, before I jump down there... 75 is under the bridge. Okay. You know what, I bet you it's up there. Or up here. Oh, no, here it is. Blank van with no windows outside your place again? Damn, dude. What you got going on that they want to eavesdrop on you?
They're like, yes, we got this LisaBadCat. He's the ringleader. We hear him somewhere. He's close.
All right, 76. It's like right here, whatever the fudge that is. God, how can I get up there? That's water. Guess. Can I get up this way or is that a bush? No, I can. Awesome. Another stinger operation across the street. Well, at least it's across the street. Can I get through here? I can. Nice. Yeah, we heard the news, baby. All about screen's disease. Hey, Woozy Doozy, how are you? Yeah, my night's going pretty good. I can't speak for all of chat, but I think chat's having a good time tonight. All right, let me get out of here before this cop comes and gets me. So that was 76. Do I have a... I do have an apartment close by, kind of. Officer, please. I have an apartment over here. Oh, sure. Can't do that. That's not legal. Look at him. He's waiting at my front door. Wow. Well, we lost him. He went in this house. You shoot your eye out, kid. Shit. Now I just gotta find my thing. Thank you for the 20 bits, Noah. Alright, so which one was I just doing? That's 76. 77 is over here by the Borber. That's your favorite Hugo 1 emote? Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Don't go down there. All right, where was this? You remember the old fudge scene in that movie? Yeah, that was a good one. There it is. Okay, 77... 78 is back this way over here. There it is. That was easy to find. I think that was the easiest one yet. 78. 79 is other. other side of these houses. Sorry. I think this is it here. Okay, and then like 80 looks like it could be over here.
You're pushing me over the edge here. Like shit.
There it is. Omega Cop? No. Never seen that. RoboCop? That's cool. RoboCop 2, yeah, that's, I like RoboCop 2 better. Is that the one with the giant robot and the drug is called Nuke?
Yeah, it's heat. What you gonna do now?
Yeah, checking my heat. Alright, that was 80. 81 is over here. Somewhere. There it is. Oh shit, I didn't want to drop down, but that'll work. Okay, 81, 82 is at the stadium. I think I can find the stadium without touching the map. Whether or not I'll find the tag, that's a different story. I think it's like on this side here. There it is. Do you ever struggle to leave a technical problem for later instead of it melting your brain and think about it? Oh, struggle to leave one? Like, I have a problem and I need to fix it before I can go to bed or something like that? Yeah, I've done that a bunch of times. But I find, like, if I don't know the solution to something or I'm, you know, working out how to do something in my mind, if I sleep on it, usually I'll wake up and I'll know what to do. So I solve problems in my sleep. I did that all through college. I would get the program assignment for a computer class I was in, and I'd just read it, and then I wouldn't work on it. And then the next day I'd wake up and I'd just start coding, and it would just come right out. All right, this one. Oh, fuck. Is it live? What, this? Now? Right now? Yeah. This is live. I don't do reruns. Alright, there's that one. Okay, what's the easy way to get in there? I think this is the easy way to get in there. Instead of just sleeping on it, your brain is gonna overdrive about it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, it depends on the problem. If it's a problem with a person or something that I can't, I know I'm not going to be able to figure out or fix just by banning somebody or timing them out or whatever, then yeah, that's a little more difficult. Fuck, where am I going here? Okay, this one's right here. This is another one that they do on during the races. I believe. Okay, that was 84. Fuck, where's 85? No!
I'm an artist of the martial arts!
No, you fucking asshole!
Hey, what's that you claim, huh?
Hey, what was you saying?
Excuse me. You bitch!
Don't make me go upstairs and get grenades. Fuck you! Alright. That was 84. I gotta find 85 on my map. Okay, 85. It's like over here. I think this is the one that everybody has to drop down to get. Well, let me go find it first. 555, we tip bet. That's a good bet. Whether or not you win, that's something else. Yeah, this is the one that's like up in that house, I think. I think I can get there this way. I Come on, CJ. You can do it. Start a new game? Yeah, sure, why not? I still got more north here. Jeez, where is this one? 86 is up here. Somewhere. Wait. Did I mark that right?
Shit, there must be a riot.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Yep, nobody knows. We don't know. It's a mystery inside of Enigma, inside of a quandary. Hang on. That was 86. 87. Yeah, it should be in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I don't remember any of these. I guess I remembered the last one I did. I don't remember this one from watching anybody. But... yep, that one was at the break-in. 87. Okay, 88. It's down here. Which I don't know where the hell that one is. It's on the, it's going up here. It's going to be on the right-hand side. Right? No. Fuck, no. No, wrong one. I'm thinking of a different one. This is a completely different one. This is like 98 that I'm thinking of. So I'm going to skip this one for now. Where is it? It's like that right there. You can barely see that one. And I think this is what Hugo does. He comes up here. And I don't know. Just wanted to use your points. Excellent. You officially request Dead Man's Hand as a rank for yourself in here? I don't have ranks, do I? Alright, where the fuck am I? Alright, I'm lost.
Cabron! My space!
I'm gonna have to get the map out. Or the guide. Which one is this? 88? I never heard Tui LeVay say that. He said, I just smoke all the time.
I'm a veterano, ese no joke.
Or is this one... oh, I know where this one is. No! CJ, what are you doing? This one. Yep, go around back. You got it. 88, 89 is down here, somewhere in there. Oh wait, no, I do have ranks in here, but they're based on cards. Yeah, I don't have custom ranks. I suppose I could do that, but that would require me putting some effort into my channel. So funny. Am I out of spray? Oh, no, I'm not. I just switched off. Okay, 89. 90 is on this little S road over here. Come on, CJ. Yeah, I haven't really gotten a lot of cops in this. I'm pretty surprised. That really, really kind of shocks me. I thought cops were all over you when you did this. Okay, 90. God, this map is terrible. 90. 91 is in here, over by Cluckenbell, which I was just at 10 minutes ago.
I love what you got.
So, sorry, I'm missing a lot of chat. I know, I just looked up and saw there's a whole bunch that I missed. Alright. Do I need to jump in there? I think I do. Cool. Well, yeah, I'm glad you're enjoying it, Velociraptor. Remember our one-hit knockout Hugo 1 was tagging up turf and a cop punched CJ through a wall? No, I don't remember that one. Just relearning stats. Strats? Oh, for your golf. Yeah, I was watching you this morning. I don't know if I said anything in chat, in your chat or not. Oh, yeah, I did. I lost my, all my turns or whatever, my GBs. I lost them all. As normal. Alright, this one's 92. Over here on the other side of this building, maybe. Can I get through here? Oh, pfft. Not only can I get through here, okay, 92, 93 is over here. Oh, this is by Freddy. Oh, Whitlon, you got first place on the score on the leaderboard. Nice. I didn't know that. Congratulations. 93. Yeah, 94 and 95 are over. These are Freddy ones. You got the peaches, I got the cream. Saccharine. Sweet potatoes, sour cream. Fuck, where are these? Okay, there's one. Okay, which one is this? 94. Oh, there's 95. Did it world record on did that come up on here? I should have the world record command in here. Hang on a second. Should be. Oh, look at that. Good job, Whitlon. Fuck yeah. We got a celebrity in here, boys and girls. And his name is Mac Danny. And Whitlon's here, too. But no, congratulations, Whitlon. That's awesome. Which one am I on? 96? 96. Should be over on the top of this building. This one might be... another banger. Okay, there's 96. Six, 97 is over here. Up here? Under there? Is it down there? Up there?
Andale.
Andale. Between here? Wait, which one am I doing? Fuck, did I do 96? Hang on, I gotta look at the guide. I'll look at CJ driving down the steps by himself. Move your nalga. North side of a... okay, da, 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 90, 1, 2, 3. 95. 96, western side of a building. Is that the one I'm on? No, I think I did 96. 96, western side of a building. Let me go over to that building. Just to make sure I've already done it. I think I just did it. I think it was over here. Yeah, I did that one, so I'm not 97. 97 on the northernmost house on the slope. Okay, northernmost.
Oh.
You have to reformat your new computer already? What the fuck, man? Oh, there it is. I see it. Seven. All right, 98, I think, is the one that's on that the bridge going up. Nope, this one says it's on the brown wall next to the road. 98. So that would be down there. Oh yeah, no, that is 98, the one that I passed before. I didn't realize there was one of those going on right now. I would have started a cop mission, but oh well. All right, 98. 99 is up these hill somewhere. No, come on. Oh, fuck. You bastard. Not enough horny minutes. Look at that guy climbing up the hill. Oh, sorry. Guy was just like going right up, minding his own business, getting up there no problem. All right. How would I do if Whitlon was with me on San Andreas Jeopardy? Terrible. I would do terrible. I know nothing about this game. Not enough to hold my own in a contest of trivia about it. I think I saw it. Nope. Fuck. Oh, I see it. Okay, 99. GG on the Mountain Clouds Boys puzzle. Oh, thank you. That was like a million years ago, but thank you anyway. All right, now I got to find 100 on the map. Because I don't know where they put that one. 99, 100. Above the door in the eastern building. That's over by the train tracks. Yeah. Why would they do that? That's like way down here. Like there. All right.
Look out!
You know what's even more satisfying is actually getting 100%. All right, everybody, when G-Man comes in, say hello, I guess. I don't know. Thank you, G-Man. Thank you for the host. I did see it. You're just in time, dude. You are just in time. I'm about to get 100%. Unless my motorcycle dies. You bastards! Wait, am I in the right spot? This might not be the right spot.
Raise up out of here, Edwards. Raise up.
I gotta be over here more. There it is. Thank you for the GGs. I did Hugo 12. What is Hugo 12? Thank you for the GGs and the bits. Oh my god, that's great. I am so happy to be done with this. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. I haven't done 100% in this legitimately ever before, and now I have. So let's check it out. Let's check out my stats. How do I get to 100? Wait, where is it? Miss? There we go. Progress made. 100%. 38 hours, 31 minutes in-game time. Damn. Holy cow. So, Aqua Phoenix, thank you for the 10 bits. Noah, thank you for the 20 bits. Woozy Doozy, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you, everyone, for the GGs. That's fucking awesome. All right, let me go inside and save my game. Now that I have another 100% save game. And this one I didn't use trainers for. I actually did it legit. So 38 hours. That's double Hugo's first 100% run. Plus another 4 hours on top of that. 5 hours. Thank you for the 100 bits, MD. So look at all these weapons in here now. Let me find the Hydra. Yep, there it is. Damn it. I can never get up there when I want to. I can get up there plenty good when I don't want to. I'm accidentally, I just running by. I don't want to. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Look at that. See you, Tatty Tater. Fuck. Just use a car and stand next to it? Yeah. Well, this is the easier part. Well, I mean, the second part is the easier part. There we go. Do I get unlimited ammunition with 100%? I don't think so. Now, do I have a parachute? I do. Come on, pull it! Pull it! Pull it! Fuck! Okay. Well, not sure what button you push to get the parachute out, but I found it a little too late. You know, let me turn off this controller here. Alright. So, anyhow, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna call it early tonight. I'll see you guys on Friday. New game. I'm not sure what I'm going to play. So if you guys have any suggestions, please let me know. So thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for the subscriptions and the follows and the bits and the good words and the good times and hanging out. So I will see you all on Friday. Have a good night.